I'm thinking is, what if, for a laugh, somebody set them all to red all night? How long do you think everyone would wait? Oh, that kite's gone. Lucky. Must have been green on Brum Hayes for a long time. Then what if, say you're leaving the traffic light bastard industry, you set them all to red for a laugh as you leave. Amazing. I think the most polite motorists would probably wait over an hour before they break the red light. And the police would probably get here and move them on for loitering.